Tucker, and I'm going to be your host for this week's WMMS. Now on to school news.
Hey guys, it's Ava.
And Mia.
Here with your school news.
The food drive is still happening at McNabb.
Sixth grade needs to bring in mashed potatoes and stuffing.
Seventh grade needs to bring in canned corn and green beans.
Eighth grade needs to bring in yams and cranberry sauce.
Remember, McNabb is in a district competition with all the other schools to donate the most food for the Sterling Food Collation Drive.
It is still Nonfiction November in the library, and don't forget to keep sharing your pictures of you reading to Miss Razor.
Picture Day Makeup is November 30th, 2021.
Today's Veterans Day performance is at 9:30 a.m.
Now, we are going to introduce our Beta Club officers.
Your president is Mia Duggins, your vice president is Kate Kahn,
your treasurer is Grace Holland, and your secretary is Delaney Haddix. This has been Mia
and Ava
signing off.
Now on to school lunch.
Hi, it's Isaac Moore here signing with this week's school lunch. And on Friday, we're going to have popcorn chicken with roll, grilled cheese, and sweet potatoes, green beans, and banana with slushy peaches and milk. And on Monday, you're going to have y'all's favorite, Big Daddy Pizza. And we're off grilled cheese, golden corn, and garden salad, and apple slices, and sunshine fruit, and with milk. And this has been Isaac here with this week's school lunch.
Now on to weather.
Hey WMMS, it's Scarlett with your weather. Friday is going to be 57 degrees with a 10% rain. Saturday is going to be 43 degrees with a 20% rain. Sunday is going to be 48 degrees with a 20% rain.
Now on to sports.
Hey, it's Will.
And Ben.
For this week's sports news. Volleyball on Tuesday night at Harrison County results 6th and 7th grade won, 8th grade lost. The boys basketball on Tuesday versus Nicholas County results 6th grade loss and 7th and 8th grade won.
Here's a post-game interview.
Hey guys, it's Stryker here interviewing Durant Owens about the post-game after the basketball game. We're going to ask you a couple questions. All right, first one, what do you think about the turnout of the game?
Hey, we did great, for real.
Yep. How many points did you score?
11.
All right. And how do you think the season is going to go after this game?
We going state, baby. Yes, sir.
The results of the volleyball and basketball from last night will be shared next week.
The Moco Bass Fishing Team wrapped up the fall season with a tournament on Lake Cumberland.
First place was Triton Amberge and his partner. Second place was Brady Cottle and his partner. Third place was Austin Hatton and Beckham Johnson.
And that's this week's sports news.
Hey everyone, it's Amay. I'm here with this week's sports interviews on WMMS. Today we're going to be interviewing a few volleyball players. I'm here with
Kay Pond and Sophie Vouch.
And I'm going to be asking them a few questions about volleyball. What made you want to start playing volleyball?
My sister always played and I always played with her. Me and my family would watch it on TV sometimes, and it just seemed like a fun game to play.
What position do you all play?
Libero, setter.
What are your hopes for this season?
Hopefully we can win a lot of games, have fun, and make some friendships.
Same. What is one team you look forward to playing?
Lexington Catholic, LCA.
Did the high school team's state championship run inspire you, and why?
Yes, because I want to be like them one day. Yes, because it's a known fact that they were a huge underdog and then they just came up on top.
Okay, thank you.
Now you're here to part of the Dub Show.
Hey guys, welcome to the Dub Show. I'm Natalie.
And I'm Allison.
And today we're going to be drawing hand turkeys for Thanksgiving, and then you are going to be guessing which one is the best.
This is Beyonce.
This is Abraham Lincoln.
Vote for mine.
No, vote for mine.
No, vote for mine.
Mine's really the best.
Do you see that? Mm.
Girl, this is better. Like, what is that?
It looks like a turkey.
No, this is...
Yours is like colors of the rainbow.
This is literally the best. Okay, but thanks for watching. It's been Natalie
and Allison
with your Dev Show.
This is Cole Rose here with your Dev Interview, and I'm going to be interviewing kids, asking them if they like turkey or ham for Thanksgiving. I'm here with
Jackson Stroudman
and
Kenley.
And would you rather have turkey or ham for Thanksgiving?
Turkey.
Turkey.
I'm here with
Connor.
Would you rather have turkey or ham for Thanksgiving?
Turkey.
Ham.
Alright, so I'm here with
Avery.
Adam Vernon.
And I have a good pastor.
And would you rather have turkey or ham for Thanksgiving?
Turkey.
Ham.
Turkey.